As a licensed psychologist, I had decided fairly early in my college career that I wanted to work with children, but didn't really imagine myself doing academic work and certainly not doing the kind of work that I do now, which is related to child abuse. But through some experiences and intersecting with the right people, I had the opportunity to learn about child abuse when the field was really beginning to emerge, and it's become a passion of mine. As a clinician and a researcher, I've always been interested in how kids that have been abused can have any number of symptoms as a result of their abuse. And so the question for me has always been, why do certain kids do well? Why do certain kids thrive? Why do some kids have problems? And when kids do have problems, why such different symptomatic presentations? With the fMRI project, we're interested in how trauma affects both learning and memory and emotion. And the beauty of the fMRI is to look at those neural connections and how a stimulus that might provoke a traumatic memory leads to triggering of the emotional center of the brain. I think probably my greatest inspiration comes from working with children and families. I count my blessings as I work with kids and realize that they overcome so much, and then that makes my petty little problems seem so insignificant. So it really is the kids and the parents and what they do in spite of the things that have happened.